Okay, this is one of the most fun tricks that you could possibly learn with yo-yoing. It's called the dog bite. It's a fairly simple trick to learn. Some of us actually learn this trick all by ourselves without even really trying. What you'll notice is if you do the trick correctly, the dog will actually catch itself and lodge itself right under your pants. And of course, if this happens in front of all your friends, you want to make sure that you take the string off your finger, give a point, and say, yeah, dog bite, and walk away, so they know that you meant to do that. But when you're learning the trick, it's really important that you wear baggy pants and you use a yo-yo that is not wing-shaped. Most wing-shaped yo-yos won't catch the material on your pants. You need something with a narrow gap. A Raider is perfect for it. A Fireball is perfect for it. A Brain is perfect for it. All you do is you throw your yo-yo down into a sleeper, swing it behind your leg, turn your heel out, and when you give it a tug, make sure it's behind your leg when you tug it. That will cause the yo-yo to grab your pants because of that spinning action. It doesn't work with spandex. Good luck.